Howdy folks, Corky Duke here. Bomber Crew is the game, and Los Angeles Chargers is the name. So let's take off and fly our eighth mission, which will be our third attempt to knock out Monserrato. Told you we'd be hitting this target several times during this campaign, which we always do. So Monserrato comes up, it's like, yeah, we'll go there. We know those people real well. Okay. That'd get a little goofy. Worked about 15 freaking hours last night, so I'm still a little tired too. Normally I have to be at work at 5, but tonight we're going in at 6 because we worked so late last night. Oh, when you go in at 5 in the afternoon, you don't get out till 8:30, and then the next morning, that's for a long damn day. Alrighty, here we go. Alright, bolts, give them hell, guys. Alright, gunners, take them down. We're sitting pretty good in this campaign so far because we've already taken out two of the four aces, so we're sitting real good. Hopefully that continues. Beautiful. All right. Oh, good shooting, gunners. All right. Coming close to the bomb run. So let's get ready. Fighter taking off right there. Have I hit this target too many times? Quite possibly. All right, here we go. Coming in on the bomb run. Oh, just lost engine number one. Bombs away. Get that thing. We'll get that engine fixed too. All right. Actually, we won't get that engine, but I don't have a parachute out for it. So that engine's going to have to sit till I get home. That's gonna suck. There we go. All right. I have to think about. Think about getting a parachute so I can repair engines. Now everything's breaking down. I think once one thing breaks down, it's like a bonus that it's more likely the other pieces of equipment will break down. That's what I'm thinking, because that sure seems like what happened. Oxygen system broke down before I could get it fixed. Excuse me, the hydraulics broke down. Damn it. I think that's what happens in the game. come on. There we go. All right. Looks good. All right. Now we just got to get home now. There she blows. All right. Get this baby landed and take off for another mission, which will be our first critical mission, Operation Graf Zeppelin. Thermal flight suit 3. How are we doing with the aircraft? Okay, now all of our guns are 50 caliber, so that's good. What about gear? There we go. All right. All right. And we can continue with headgear, leather flying helmet Mark II. And wow, looking good. Well, we got the thermal, we got the flight suits that we need. We just got to continue on with the other gear that they're going to need, which we'll get later on. There's no rush for it right now. Alright. And now for the ninth mission, our first critical mission. Here we go. Usually fairly easy mission. I'll be able to fly at medium altitude without my crew getting cold. All right, here we go. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, Mancini going down. Zeppelin 6. Beautiful. All right. And none of them got by us. Excellent. Sick bay time. All right. I'm not understanding that navigation, but that's all right. We're almost to the target area. Because we got to make a right-hand turn, and we're going to end up in this area here. So, and the right-hand turn is coming, and there it is. All right, Bolts, go show them what you're made of. Looking for torpedo boats again. There's one there. Let's go get it. Keep an eye on the radar for those fighters. I'm not seeing them yet. They will show. Believe me, they will. There's one down, two more to go. Two down, one to go. We're dropping like flies. We can sink it, but we probably won't. I've tried to sink it and just can't do it. It dives before the bombs hit it, so I'd be happy just taking its picture. Location somewhere. We'll find it. Okay, where is it? There it is. Told you. Got to give it a try. Beautiful. Yep, so I told you he dives before you can get to him. All right. Look at that, right over the carrier. Start getting cold, so I am going for high altitude, even though I don't have all the gear I need to stay to keep them warm at high altitude. We'll find out how long it takes before they start getting cold. Really, all to fly at high altitude, all you need is a thermal flight suits 3 and electrically heated mittens. That's all you need to, you'll stay warm at high altitude. Don't get the electrically heated boots because you want to use plimsolls because they speed your cruise. They speed up your cruise movement. So. And it works out real good. It does. I've been doing it for a while now. And the thermal flight suit 3 and the electrically heated mittens are all you need to keep the crew warm if you play this game. If you don't play them, I guess you ain't got to worry about it. I'll play it for you. How's that sound? Alrighty. There they go. Look at that. 1, 2, 3. Beautiful. Alright. Well, we're heading a little off course. And they're already starting to get cold. Look at that. Alright. Oh, excuse me. Wasn't too far at all when they started getting cold. Almost home. This is the 8th and 9th missions. Moving right along in this campaign. There we go. Have the electrically heated mittens ready? We'll find out. If I can, I'll be able to go to the next mission. Being able to fly high altitude, that would be very advantageous. Oh, there's a fuselage. We need to upgrade that, that's for sure. Oh, that's going to gear first. Nope, not quite. All right, fuselage. That's typical. And we can continue working on the gear. I do believe they have their headgear. And so we can start with boots, toughened leather boots, plum soles, which increase their speed by 20%. So I think that's very important. All right, and that'll do it. I'm Corky Duke, CorkyDuke.com is my website. Like, comment, and share my videos. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, I'd appreciate it. That was the 8th and 9th missions of Los Angeles Chargers. My 14th in a series of NFL campaigns. My live stream on this bomber will be Friday, December 9th, 3 p.m. Central Standard Time. Thanks for watching, and we'll see y'all later. Y'all take care. Bye.